Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to convert Verus Bridge Currencies using Verus Desktop App. Open Verus Desktop App and click on the Multiverse tab. Click on the Verus item to the left. You will now see a list of currencies. You can add the currencies you like by clicking on them and add them. In this example, I add bridge.verus.eth, dai.verus.eth, maker.verus.eth, and verus.eth. When adding, you can see the status to the right changes to yes. Click on the wallet tab and click on convert currencies. Click on the currency input. Here you can choose which currency you want to convert. In this example, I will convert 0.8 Verus ETH to Verus coin. I select Verus ETH and can see my balance below the send label. In the receive area, click in the currency, estimated price, and select the currency you want to convert to. I select Verus coin via bridge.verus ETH. In the send area, click in the amount input and enter the amount you want to convert. I write 0.08. You can see that the Verus Desktop App estimate the receive amount to be around 106 Verus coin. In destination, add the address where the Verus coin should be sent to. I add my own Verus address. Click on convert currencies. Note that the estimated fee is 0.00014 Verus ETH. That is about 28 cents for the conversion. Click on confirm if everything looks okay. Your transaction is now posted and is included in the next conversion. Click on Overview. You can see that your transfer status is pending. Close the Convert Currencies window. After a couple of minutes, the conversion is finished and I have received around 106 Verus coin in my wallet. Let me show you one more conversion. I would like to convert my 0.01 Verus ETH to Bridge Verus ETH. I choose Verus ETH in send currency, and add 0.01 in send amount. I select Bridge Verus ETH in receive currency. I add my own Verus address in destination, and click on convert currencies. Note that the estimated fee is 0.0001025 Verus ETH. I click on confirm. My transaction is now posted and is pending. After a couple of minutes, the conversion is finished. Click on the currency drop down inside the Verus item to the left. Here you can see the amount of the currency and change the currency that is displayed in your wallet. Remember that Verus Bridge is decentralized, powered by bridge keepers. If you want to be a bridge keeper, check out my video about how to set up bridge keeper. That's it. You can now use Verus Desktop App to convert Verus Bridge Currencies. In my next video, I will show you how to create your first Verus ID using Verus Desktop App. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.